There's no jobs, if you understand, there's no jobs, but you can create one for yourself. The time I finished at school, I didn't say there's no job. I raised 500 rands, I bought cigarettes, I bought sweets, I bought what, I bought veggies, I started small. My name is Johannes Madingwane, from Mamelodi, the owner of Chisa Nyama, Joe Chisa Nyama and Joe Kasi Grill. I grew up here in Mamelodi here. I started my business 4 years ago. Before I started my business, I was working as a sales rep. I did understand what the nature of the business, what's happening in the business, why I was a sales rep. And then I've worked for sales rep for 11 years, having just small items. Can't afford to buy this and this sometimes, you see. So that's why I decided to open my own business. Then I've worked while I have a business for 2 years. Then I saw the business that is doing more income than the salary. So that's why I decided I quit job, then I go for business. This December, I was supposed to open another store. So the money that I have saved, some of my employees, sometimes they didn't have food and stuff. I have to look after them, give them something and stuff. Even me, myself, I didn't have another income. So I have to go out and take out that money, buy and stuff. The time when they say restaurant can open, I was broke, I had to go and borrow money somewhere else. I have 10 employees, 8 I could say they are just staying around here, and but 2 they are traveling maybe from another section. So, but 8 of them, they are from the same section where I stay. The more we open businesses in Mamelodi, the more we can hire more people, the more the crime, we reduce the crime and stuff, you see. We have this thing called socials, you see. The social, the way we put money every week. So I had 30,000 in December. This was this store for where I started up my Chisa Nyama. There was this old father was sitting here, he was old, couldn't do it anymore. I go to him, I ask him to give me the store or rent it to me out, and he said to me, no, it's fine. You can use the store. Then I decided to take the store. Then I talked to my wife with that money that we used to put together. Then my wife said to me, whatever you feel is the key is gonna work for you, do it. I'll support you 100%. Then that's where I take my wife's money and my money, I combine it, then I started a business. If you do a business thinking that you're gonna be rich tomorrow, then you won't survive. Because some other days I'll wake up saying, no, today I'm gonna make money, today I'm gonna do what, but at the end, go home with 0-0. Then some of the guys won't wake up tomorrow. But me, because I love this, what I'm doing, I will wake up tomorrow and still going to find what I'm looking for, you see.